lovely as a tree. A tree who looks at God all day.
Tasha Trethewey and I joined Glazner and his group on their recent outing in the park as they listened, recited, and even created some poetry of their own.
It's a perfect day.
I don't call this a cloud.
I don't call this a cloud.
It was part of a project that now operates in 24 states as well as Germany, Poland, and South Korea. In New York, it operates out of the New York Memory Center, a community-based nonprofit organization that's designed a rigorous day program for people experiencing memory disorders, including yoga classes, computer skills instruction, and poetry. Several times a month, they're joined by preschoolers housed in the same building. On this day, together, they recited William Wordsworth.
And then my heart with pleasure fills.
Then my heart with pleasure fills.
And dances with the daffodils.